Hey guys, Pink Sway. This one is the last one. We're going after Belief. I actually didn't go after Priscilla. Priscilla's the only boss, to my knowledge, that I haven't gone after. And you guys gotta excuse me for that one, because I didn't feel like going over and doing that extra one. I know I said I was gonna kill her, but I was like, no. I have a feeling that I'll knock them. See our first guy here. That's right, Jack. Another one. Here we go. Except it was a sand dune, but it's I think it's ash. Back attack. I remember when I used to have a lot of trouble with these guys when I first started playing. I used to dread seeing these dudes. You got an open area like this. Go. This is when you get them in these closed off areas and you can't really maneuver. Either like go forward or go back. Again, as you know, I'm cautious. You saw what happened when we went after Gwendolyn. I did that backflip maneuver by accident and fell off the rafters. I always knew one day I was going to do something like that. I don't know exactly how to do that backflip. You know, it looks cool when you pull it off, but yeah. I like the aesthetics, how everything's burned and everything. I mean, obviously, it's supposed to be the first kill and everything. All the ash. Track two. I know it's another guy down there. As we've seen, I don't like fighting too many people at once. Oh, wow, really? That's what I thought. This whole series, this whole game, have you seen Perry? I'm not good at Perry. First time I beat Gwyn, I learned to counter to parry. Like, he was the only reason I learned how to even begin timing parries. But after I figured out if I just cause enough damage, I can stun him for a second. Stabbing your butt cheeks.
off.
Alright, let's try again. There we go. This makes me wonder if this is where Firelink is in the third game. Because Firelink Shrine is in a completely different location in the third one than it is right now. Mind that, I just if you've been with me this long, you know I make dumb jokes and make fun of pretty much everything.
Thank you.
I got my souls back. But I'm gonna hit you with this ending. The ending of darkness.
By law, bless thy safe return. Let Karth and Frampt serve your highness. We are here to serve your highness.
Guys, that's this series. I'm not gonna make you go through that. I'm King Sway, and I'll see you in the next one.